Okay, another comparison between 1984 when I came in now is the announcements on trains. When I came, there were always a real live person speaking into a microphone at the back of the train. And one of the things I liked about that is there's this kind of, you know, they're making the same trip as the people they're talking to. I mean, they're part of the journey. And then when they automated that, I mean, first, I'll go into recordings. Okay, for example, the recordings on most buses, I actually don't mind. I mean, they found somebody with a pleasant voice, and they made a recording about the stations. And as far as it goes, I mean, you're listening to a moment in time when someone was carefully reading off the station names and stuff. And I don't mind that, because it's they tend to be fairly pleasant-sounding voices, and a certain atmosphere they create. So I don't dislike recordings per se. But what's happened with the trains, though, is I think they hired somebody to sit down and read off a list of words. In fact, I was hired to do that once, not for a railway company, but I was given a list of words to read, and I had to say each one four times. And I went down the list, and it was specifically, I mean, they told me what it was for. It was for, they're going to use that as a database, you know, to synthesize human voice. And so I think that's what they're doing with the trains now. They have a computer database of, you know, recorded words and stuff, and they have the computer put those together in the way that someone instructs the computer to do, and the computer composes sentences. So what that in effect is, it's a robot voice. You know, it's not a human voice anymore, really. I mean, even if the original elements of it were human, it's not a human voice anymore. It's a kind of monstrosity. So I mean, it's and they play them really loud. So it's, I mean, they're so unpleasant to me that I used to enjoy riding on the train, and just now when the train comes down, I actually am thinking I'm gonna have to endure those horrible, horrible, horrible announcements again. It just ruins the trip. Just destroys it. That's just my opinion, but yeah, I don't like robot voices. They're evil.